Hey.
What?
You're Greg Biffle.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. I'm Hot Rod Lincoln.
That's the name of a song. I'm the world's biggest NASCAR fan. I saw you win in Fontana. You're number 16. You're Greg Biffle.
What would the third-ranked NASCAR driver be doing out here in the middle of nowhere racing lawnmowers?
Third rank. Yeah, take it easy, pal.
Well, he's third in points this year.
Yeah, but Rusty Wallace is going to go by him soon, and Jeremy Mayfield's very hot right now.
Yeah, we'll see who's going to go by me. I mean, him.
Shh. They don't allow professionals to race lawnmowers. What the hell are you doing out here?
I love to race, because this is real racing. It's not about politics or getting famous or fighting with your team owner.
Yeah, don't be so sure.
I just love to race, just like you. Are you going to turn me in?
No. I'm going to kick your ass.
Well, you're going to get a good view of it.
On your marks, get set, move!
Nice driving, officer.
Thanks.
How about I get you in the Daytona 500?
As a driver?
No, mower. Have you seen the size of that infield?